When you watch a famous person in an old movie scene or a classic song, and you know this celebrity is no more now, you feel sad and you try to kind of find out the cause of his or her death. You think of your close friends and relatives who are no more now and recall what comes in your memory about them. We get emotional when we think about things like old friendships, old relationships, school and college days, relatives who are no longer with us, and other past memories. In the same way, old music and anything past will remind us of time gone by. That world doesn't exist anymore, and we would like to be there. Classic hits take us back to our teenage years and our 20s, much more than songs of later years. Psychologists call this the reminiscence bump, which stimulates the brain's pleasure circuit that releases dopamine, serotonin, oxytocin, and other neurochemicals that makes us feel good. Well, we feel good while sort of recalling sad memories too. Listening to some songs gets us goosebumps because our brain releases endorphins when it is exposed to pleasurable stimuli. Have you not felt this when you listen to some old songs or watch some old movie clips?